My name is Tommey Walker, and I am a warrior. What I love about Detroit, I love the people. I love the energy. I love the smell of the city. This city is where I was born. I wanted to make sure that I built my legacy here. I grew up downtown Detroit. It was like, it's the hardest city, but everything is like stuck together. So I remember me and my buddies, we would do things like go and help elderly people walk their groceries to them. We had a system in high school to where we were providing the entire school with candy. You know, got suspended a few times with that. We had a whole operation. But my first official job was at the car wash. And at the car wash, I learned compassion, the importance of tipping, the importance of communicating with people, just making people feel at home and stuff. So, and it helped me with my fear of people at a very early age, because I was working directly with them. The feeling that I get when I design is one of complete joy. It's like when I'm designing, I know that I'm doing what I'm supposed to do, but it goes deeper to what I'm supposed to do. The feeling that I get is one that I want everyone to experience. So it's like we're all here to create. Now, the design Detroit versus everybody came from, when I was designing it, I wanted to get something that would just stand out. The intention behind it when I was creating it was, even if you're not from Detroit, it's something that you would understand, you would connect. This is something that I wanted you to look at it like a, not like a clothing brand, but like a statement of truth. People ask me what Detroit versus everybody meant to me. I'll always shoot it back at them. Like, what does it mean to you? And that's because when I was creating it, the inspiration behind it was that I saw how much we influenced the world. At the time, we were in a negative space with our mayor and with situations with our abandoned houses and just a whole bunch of negative press. Everything was negative. All of the positive things that were going on didn't get any attention whatsoever. As I saw it, I would talk about it, and everyone feels the same way here, but it's one of those things like, we're just talking, you know, like let's not talk, let's contribute. So I changed my mental to how can I do my part. The medium that I chose was t-shirts, design. I think that this has been a testimony to the power of Detroit. I've seen every state and most countries with a versus everybody already. We've been here for a couple of years. So it's like, it's case in point as to what I'm saying about the city. Next for the brand is we're continuing growth with another location in the city of Detroit, Eastern Market location. It's another historical location. And then we're gonna expand the versus everybody brand to other cities. But for Tommey Walker, I'm also gonna, I'm working on my exhibit as an artist. I'm gonna get back into my personal artwork.